suspect she is dreaming of her future husband, the King of Prussia.
Well, that's just the start. If Uncle Leopold would have his way, we would have a Coburg on every throne in Europe.
I don't want her to be a pawn in some dynastic game. I want my daughter to be free to marry as I did. For love. Sorry, I was rude about your helmets. They really are very practical.
Not very splendid.
No.
I just want to make things better, you know?
I know you do. But you must remember, this country has a past, as well as a future.
Do you think our future might involve more of this?